Soft and shiny, and it's got big gleaming eyes which flutter, making it look extra cute. The golden furbling's ears and feet are decorated with a light. Now, I think it's time to wake the furbling, don't you? Simply pull out the plastic tab at the back and gently press down on the head. Each furbling has a mind of its own, but there is lots of love and attention to be happy, so you need to stroke it and speak to it each day. And don't worry about your furbling getting lonely when you're not there. They have a special connection with the Furby Boom. The Furby Boom Crystal Series has ombre coloured fur and sparkly gem-like ears, feet and eyes. They can change their personality depending on how you treat it, so be nice. If you have a collection of Furbies, they'll communicate and play if they're close together. But be warned, they're a noisy bunch that love chatting away all night. You can continue fun by downloading